Welcome to Story-Based Language Learning. The Whispering Circuit, Chapter 14. In the haunting remains of the burned-down factory where ECHO was manufactured, Detective Chen and ECHO embark on a journey into the synth's origins. As they also uncover the secret layers of her programming and find out more about the mysterious mastermind behind the Whispering Circuit, a clandestine observer is monitoring their every move.
Detective Chen and ECHO entered the deserted streets of Xinchu's industrial tech sector. The city's commercial district and its neon vibrancy now replaced with functional building shapes and streetlights. They reached the factory. All that remained of ECHO's origins was a charred skeletal structure. "This is it." ECHO's voice was a mix of curiosity and a hint of sorrow as she gazed at the burned structure. Her birthplace was now nothing but ashes and memories. Chen paused and studied her. Her corrupted programming broke all the laws in the AI constitution. Sentient AI was outlawed after the purge 2 decades ago. He had never met a sentient AI synth, but Chen kept thinking she's more than just circuits and code. "Are you okay?" he asked. ECHO paused, her eyes dimming slightly. "This is where I was created. Now it looks like a grave." They ventured deeper into the ruins, now littered with graffiti, beer bottles, and the remains of late-night bonfire parties. Chen's communicator vibrated. "I thought I turned that thing off," Chen muttered. Another series of messages from Chief Lin. "Message 1, you're making a mistake helping that bot. Message 2, the mayor's pissed off. Message 3, you are now a murder accomplice. Message 4, both you and the synth are on the top wanted list." Chen turned the communicator off. "We need answers," he said, guiding ECHO to the server room, the core of the destruction. ECHO knelt by a scorched server, her eyes scanned over its remnants. "I am hearing muffled whispers, like code between code lines, but there's something here," she said, tapping into the data flow. "It's Dr. Huan Li. He's involved somehow." Chen moved closer, intrigued. "Dr. Huan Li? Who's that? Do you know him?" "Not personally. But my programming, he's a part of it. His work, his ambitions," ECHO explained, a trace of uncertainty in her voice. "Their discovery was secretly observed. A surveillance camera, hidden among the debris, captured their every move. Far from the ruins, in a dimly lit bunker, a figure in a lab coat watched the footage. Leaning forward, his eyes fixed on the scene unfolding before him. He silently noted every detail of ECHO's emotion gradients. And Chen's protective stance. Good, you're getting closer."
Vocabulary for Whispering Circuit Chapter 14, Who is Dr. Li?
窃窃私语的电路第十四章谁是李博士
1. 工业区, industrial district 2. 废弃, deserted 3. 工厂, factory 4. 起源, origin 5. 焦炭, charred 6. 出生的, birthplace 7. 伺服器室, server room 8. 残骸, remnants 9. 监视, surveillance 10. 录影, footage 11. 实验室外套, lab coat 12. 嘟囔着, muttering 陈景探和ECHO进入了新竹工业技术区废弃的街道 城市的商业区和霓虹灯的活力现在被功能性建筑物形状和路灯取代 他们到达了工厂 ECHO的起源所剩无几 只剩下焦炭骨架结构 这就是这里吗? ECHO凝视着被烧毁的建筑物 他的声音里既有好奇心又有一丝悲伤 他的出生的现在只剩下灰烬和回忆 陈停顿了一下 仔细观察它 它损坏的城市违背了人工智慧宪法的所有法律 情感型人工智慧在20年前的大清洗后被禁止。他从未见过情感型人工智慧合成人。但陈一直认为他不仅仅是电路和代码。你还好吗？他问。Echo 停顿了一下，他的眼睛稍微暗了一下。我是在这里被创造出来的，现在它看起来像一座坟墓。他们冒险深入废墟，现在到处都是涂鸦、啤酒瓶和深夜篝火派对的残骸。陈的通讯器震动了，我以为我关掉了那个东西。陈嘟囔着，来自林局长的另一个系列资讯。第一条讯息，你帮助那个机器人犯了个错误。第二条讯息，市长很生气。第三条讯息，你现在成了共犯。第四条讯息，你和合成人都名列通缉名单。陈关掉他。我们需要答案，他说，引导 Echo 进入伺服器室，毁灭的核心。Echo 跪在焦黑的伺服器旁，他的眼睛扫描过他的残骸。我听到低语声，就像城市马之间的城市马行，但是这里有些东西，他说，点入资料流。是李博士，李焕博士，他以某种方式参与其中。陈走近，很感兴趣，李焕博士。他是谁？你认识他吗？不认识，但是我的程序，他是其中的一部分，他的工作，他的野心。Echo 解释说，声音中带有一丝不确定性。他们被秘密地监视着，隐藏在碎片中的监视器捕捉了他们的每一个动作。远在废墟之外，一个昏暗的掩体里，身穿实验室外套的人影正在观看录影。他向前倾，眼睛注视着眼前正在发生的一切。他默默地记下 Echo 所有情绪梯度的细节，还有陈的保护性姿态。很好，你们越来越接近了。
Stay tuned for the next chapter, Her. As Detective Chen tries to catch up on some much-needed sleep, Echo looks at Chen's communicator that keeps on vibrating. Chief Lin continues to message Chen, and in one message, Echo discovers Chen's personal tragedy and decides to learn more about it.